These are fish that are coming after bait, and then I want you to hear what these corks sound like. Both of these corks are very distinct. The oval cork doesn't move as much water, does a great job of keeping that bait suspended in an area. Again, works great for all ages. Great sound on this as well. Doesn't displace as much water, easier to cover water with. The oval cork moves a lot more water, puts off a lot more sound, and can tend to work better in rougher or choppier conditions,